man a witness all the up in all your pillar. You better watch your mouth before she turn into a killer. Just review the situation that you call the pinner. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, can be so say a day. Never admit to a word where she say.
Hey everyone, it's Dan, and I got to tell you, this is definitely something for the museums, I think, because there's not another one. And I have two, and these were purchased some years back, one to fix the other, right? The strange thing, this clarion cost $900 back in 1980, and by chance, I got lucky today hooking it up, and you know, I did have the 5-din pin amplifier for clarion, which is not your typical 5-din pin. You know, you just can't hook up any amplifier, it has to be another clarion. So anyway, I mean, as far as I know, I haven't gone through all the pin outs and everything for the din plugs, but just to be safe, I just had to find another one just that would work with the stereo, because it's obviously din plug only. It does have an accessory for the equalizer, if you can find one. It does work, it's programmable, and it's gonna go on eBay, so, you know.